hands it in deep. Trangelo gets there ahead of Neal. Neal back in at Haula. Quick shot, score! Erik Haula from out high beats Hutton. That's his 15th of the season to tie a career high and tie the game.
After not getting much, it said they need to put more pucks towards the net, and that's exactly what Erik Haula does here as Perron. Quick transition up the ice. Nice pass from Merrill. They get into the zone. Perron just throws it deep in on the forecheck, and Pietrangelo up the wall. It's a little turnover. Neal to Haula, and it finds its way past Carter Hutton. A good job by Perron. Takes the body. That creates the turnover.